hot dog too. I don't eat mustard.
Mustard goes with the hot dog.
Yeah, well, not with mine. I eat it plain. Mustard was made for the hot dog. Look, I don't care what it's made from. I'm not going to eat it. I don't like it.
Oh, well, that's...
Do I have to eat something I don't like?
No, I didn't know that.
And after all, I don't want to go around eating something that's going to make me sick.
Well, I didn't know
mustard
that.
Makes me sick.
Well, then you shouldn't eat it.
Excited. Come on. deduct 26 from 69, leaving $43 coming to you.
You sure?
I'm positive.
I mean, I don't want you to cheat yourself.
Well, that's mighty thoughtful of you to look out for my interests.
I might as well look out for yours. You already know mine.
Just a minute, you took a vacation, didn't you?
Yes.
2 weeks, that's 14 days. Now, a dollar a day, that's $14. So we'll deduct 14 from 43, leaving the sum of $29 coming.
The sum of?
The sum of.
You find the sum of it, I'll be lucky.